Yeah, that's one recommendation I always read. If you want to boost the character's alignment, take them to Pogrom Forest, just let them go against neutral ghosts. Because having that zero alignment will really boost their alignment when they kill them. Which is part of the weird calculation they have. Is that all you've got? Sure, why not? Oh, thanks, Julia. You are so sweet. Go home. All right. Let's... I know I'm taking a risk leaving that undefended, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to be alright doing that. Matter of fact, I might just go ahead and kill everything and then spend a couple days getting money. Stay out of my way, and you guys might be all right. His alignment is going up. Why can't you be evil like Zeros? Thank you. slow motion heal again. I gotta say, it's rare to see Canopus with 100 charisma and 100 alignment. Video here. Oops. No. I think after this fight, I'll go ahead and off-screen the rest, leading up to the boss fight. That way I can go ahead and just get a couple days tribute in as well. Gotta keep that money flowing. Alright folks, I'll be right back. Alright folks, I'm back. I spent, I think, 2 days getting tributes. I sent just about all my units back. I think if I go any more days, I'm going to start losing reputation. I've already lost a couple bars, so I don't want to lose any more. So let's go ahead and head for the boss. I used the charisma on Aisha so I can get it up higher, but I still didn't reach 70, so she can't be a monk just yet. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's right, Fu. But wait a second, we already beat Gears once. Gotta fight him again? Yeah, let's get him for good. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go ahead and, use a world card. So that when he uses that again, it won't do any damage. Then let's use a full card so we don't waste attacks on the dragons. Though, kind of looks like we might have to soft him up with another card. Or maybe not. There we go. Yes, you've lost again. How could that happen? Some quick mind, of course. Debonair! Or Kaos. 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 Is that you, Norm? Why are you here? I'm here to finish the job. I mean, save you. Yeah, Debonair's not looking too good. Oh man, sounds like Her Highness isn't doing too well. Can't trust her. Sure, I'll let you join me. Why not? And that's how you get Debonair, folks. You have to have Norn in your party to get him, though. Otherwise, either he doesn't show up, or all you can get is his sword. And if you say no, he'll give you his sword as well. But the sword is nowhere near as good as having him, period. Okay, so that unlocks Fort Alamut, but we're going to be doing the Kalbi Peninsula next. Let's see real quick. Let's take a look at Debonair. Alright, another general. It's three slices in the front. That's some crazy strength there. Let's see. He's definitely going in another group. I really don't think I want to make another party, though. Oh, yeah. Those are only clerics. Those are wizards. They still have a little ways to go for being, mage. But I suppose I can make an extra party out of him. That way I'll have one more, like, slightly weaker group that can kind of help out with stuff. I don't really have anyone I want to replace right now. There might be one person. Where's he at? Patrick. Might replace him. He's going to take a while to be a master. No, actually, yeah. I'll replace Whitman. Sec, folks. Alright, folks, I'm back for just a quick minute. I'm back in Shangri-La right now, and I kind of rearranged at least one party here. Let's see. Debonair. He can recruit a bunch of different units. I think it's a knight, or no, evil one, a master. Oh, here, I can show you. Yeah, Evil One, Master, Valkyrie, Raven Man, and Demon. The Master are Master, doll mages, and we get two acids in the back. So I went ahead and got two of them. I had Tristan recruit a shaman, and I'm using an old ninja, Delta, if you can remember him from back in the day. I did have a mage in here to begin with, and that's kind of a waste of money, because I ended up just deleting him anyway. And that's because the mage only gets one attack in the back row, and while he can use different kinds of spells to possibly damage enemies more, because acid is just a physical attack, with the master you get two attacks, and that's two attack alls with the acid. So that's four attack alls altogether, and not to mention, you know, six attacks between the ninja and debonair, and then I have the token healer there. So this is probably going to be a pretty good team if I can get their intelligence up a little bit. It's slightly low for a magic user, but still, that's four attack alls. We should be pretty well off with that. Real quick, let's go ahead and send Quick Mind up to here, because we need to talk to somebody. In the meantime, go ahead and get some buried treasure. Let's see. 8150. Oh, no. Okay. Let's go with more. Okay, so there should be some way down here. Somewhere. There it is. Another bandana, which really doesn't do much for us. Let's see. Should be some buried treasure around here. Let's start there. White armor. Okay. Yeah, I didn't. I can't recall if I found it there. There's supposed to be some there. Looks like we have a town to liberate as well, still. A couple towns. There's another one. As much as I don't want to, because I have Warn Liberate. Okay, so I need to meet the three white wizards. So I have to find three stones now. Sure, why not? They're macho fools. Macho, macho fools. Sounds like we're in for an interesting fight in Fort Alamu. Let's see. I wonder if they say anything about those stones if I go back in. Let's see. Anything I missed over here? Think so. Let's just go back into base. Let's see what we got here. Not that I'm going to use her, but we can take a look, see what she can do. Gem of Down, the Olden Orb, and the Gem of Truth. Interesting, so we're gonna have to keep our eyes open for that. Let's see. There might be another, there might be another piece of treasure here. See if I can find it. Hopefully before the day is over. Fly with haste. Oh well, that's not too much. I might have gotten it already. Yeah, I think so. Let's just go ahead and get out now. Alright, folks, that's going to be it for this long episode. But we now have 3 gems we need to look out for, and we'll be able to talk to Phylana afterwards. And that's going to lead into some more hidden items we can find, and that will then lead to the best ending in the game, which I'm kind of getting the feeling I'm going to shoot for that now. I kind of feel like I'm in the mood for it in this series. So, yeah. We're going to hit the Kalbi Peninsula next, down here. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.